My name is Chester Roby. I was born 5/3/1929. I served in the Navy in World War II. I served in the Navy in the Korean War, and I spent 15 years serving in the Cold War. About 2 years ago, to my recollection, the county of Montgomery doubled the value of my property. Although I scheduled my retirement very well, I was shocked to get quite a large bill for taxes. So I got anxious and started looking for legal help of some kind. My cousin called me from North Carolina and told me about the Legal Aid Society for Veterans and Servicemen and gave me the phone number. And the next day, Sandra Holtman called me and I told her my problem. She said, well, I think we can fix that. My handicap, a disability, did not occur while I was on duty. It come from old age or whatever. And I didn't think I'd get anything from the VA. Well, Ms. Haltman persisted, and lo and behold, the VA gave me a pretty handsome disability check for the rest of my life and labeled me a disabled veteran. So I get disabled veterans benefits for the rest of my life. She filed an objection with the county to get my evaluation on this property reduced to something halfway decent, which she did. So they reduced my value of my property and reduced taxes, and I got back taxes for a year, 2 years maybe. 2 years, I think. I got that money back, and now I'm trying to get food stamps so I can eat and feed my dogs and cats. Well, it changed my life altogether. I would have had to sell and go in the old age home or something. But now, with an increase in my pension, I can live here the rest of my life and die here. And that's what I want to do. And that legal aid, I would not have been able to do anything without legal aid because I didn't know what I could get. I had no idea I could do anything with the county. I had no idea that the state of Texas is so good to veterans. And I surely did not expect to get a pension from the VA. I knew nothing about that. So without legal aid, I'd still be looking for a lawyer.